Got it on the beat, man. Wow.
I'm a dancer on this.
One gotta be a fan of the football team. To be a reporter, man, is his dream. One gotta be a fan of the football team. To be a reporter, man, is his dream. You got Terry over there, Chase on the edge. One gotta never miss an upload on the football team. So hit the subscribe for my man. And turn on post notifications. Hit that thumbs up for my man. Watch the team in the Super Bowl.
YouTube, what's going on? It's Juan Gotti here with another Washington football team video, and in today's video, I'm coming on here with some breaking news about yet another Washington football team player on the COVID list. So without further ado, let's get straight into today's video. But before we do, make sure to go down below, leave a like on this video, subscribe if you're new, and turn on post notifications so you get notified when I upload a video about the NFL, in this case, our Washington football team. Also, I want to ask that you guys do me a favor, follow me on Instagram and Twitter. The links are down below in the description at Juan Gotti Talking Sports. It's free, of course. Thank you for your follow in advance. Now let's get straight into today's video. So breaking news just came in that defensive tackle Deron Payne is now put on the COVID reserve list. And before we freak out, we don't know if he actually has it or not. We don't know if he just came in close contact with somebody. But I mean, is it a little bit concerning that so many players are getting, you know, COVID, or at least getting coming into some type of contact with it? I don't want to assume that anybody has it. Yeah, it's a little bit concerning. But at the same time, I know a lot of people are out there saying just get the vaccine, man, so we can stay 100% healthy and we don't have to forfeit any games. But for the people out there that, you know, have the vaccine, and that's of course your decision, and I'm not going to shame you for your decision, but maybe other people just don't want it, you know what I'm saying? And that's their right. That's their, they have that right to not want the vaccine because maybe they don't know what's in it, they don't trust what's in it or whatnot to really help them, you know, be cured from COVID-19. We know Montez Sweat is one of the guys that, you know, is against getting the vaccine. We don't know if he's still like that because they had some type of, you know, doctor or whatnot to come in to talk about the vaccine. But if he's still like that, cool. You know what I'm saying? That's your opinion. That's your right, because you're not forced to get the vaccine. You shouldn't be penalized because you didn't get the vaccine. You know what I'm saying? You just have to be extra cautious. You know what I'm saying? You got to make sure you're clean. You got to make sure you're not out partying. You got to make sure that you're staying safe for everybody else, not just yourself, because you decide to be unvaccinated. And like I said, that's totally cool. Now, we don't know if Deron Payne is vaccinated or not. That's none of my business. I could care less. But all I know is that he came into close contact. Like I said, he could be very well vaccinated and still possibly catch the vaccine, you know? But like I said, I don't know if he has it, so I'm not going to say he does. But we don't know anything about, you know, Deron Payne and his status. We just know that he's on that list and he came in close contact with somebody. That makes it 7 players on Washington's list of COVID, you know, reserve players on that list. And the most important players, as we know now, Deron Payne, Matt Ioannidis, Curtis Samuel. So hopefully it's not nothing too serious, you know. Hopefully he just, you know, came in close contact with somebody and he doesn't have to be out for that long. But it is kind of, you know, annoying that we keep getting these players on the list of COVID-19 reserves and we're not really staying clear. And I do understand why Ron Rivera is furious, but at the same time, Ron, you can't, you know, force the players to, and he said he's not going to do this, but I'm saying you can't really be mad at, you know, the players for not getting the vaccine, because everybody's different. At the end of the day, you're not just a football player, you know what I'm saying? Of course, that's your profession, but when you go home, they're regular humans just like us. So, like I said, I understand Ron Rivera's point. I understand him being furious, but, like, you really can't be furious, because everybody has their right to have their own decision about the vaccine. Like I said, hopefully it's nothing serious. Hopefully it's just, you know, a little close contact and he'll be totally fine. And I mean, a mini outbreak in Washington's locker room, yeah, that's a little bit concerning. You know, Brandon Scherff is on that list, another guy that I didn't mention earlier in the video. It's a little concerning because we don't know what could be floating around in that locker room. You know what I'm saying? These guys are traveling from Ashburn up to, or rather, Richmond up to Ashburn, and Ashburn to FedEx Field. And like I said, everybody isn't vaccinated now. I believe it's up to 60%. So we don't know who can be carrying this virus. Like I said, even vaccinated people could still be carrying this virus, but we don't know, man. Like I said, I don't want to make a big deal out of it, but if you do decide to make a big deal out of it, That's totally up to you, and I can totally understand why, because this is a mini outbreak. It seemed like we're getting a new player on the list every single day. But hopefully, bruh, it's not too serious, because we need these players, and I know it's bigger than football, and I need them to be healthy, you know, for their family's sake, and just make sure you take care of yourself, especially for the unvaccinated people, because even though I need you healthy for football, it's bigger than football. You're regular human beings just like us. So yeah, man, it's been Boy One Gotti. I just want to come on here quickly to talk about that. Let me know what you guys think about this video down below. De'Ron Payne is now another player added to the COVID reserve list. So let me know how you guys feel about that down below. It's me, Boy Juan Gotti. Like, comment, subscribe, hail to the Washington football team. Turn on post notifications so you get notified on a little video about the NFL, or in this case, our Washington football team. It's me, Boy Juan Gotti. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I'm out. Peace. Cross me one time, that's gonna get you pop. Get you pop.